So children, today we will do multiple choice questions, or you can say MCQs from chapter 1, Computer and Electronic Device. We have already finished this chapter. We have already done the objective question answers from your book. Today we will do this work in the copy. Number 1, an input device. Four options are given here. You have to choose the right one. So what are the options? Number A, CPU. Number B, printer. Number C, monitor. Number D, keyboard. Now which one is the input device? Keyboard. Number 2, an output device. So you have to take the output device. Here also we are having four options. Number A, UPS. Number B, IPO. Number C, printer. Number D, CPU. So which one is the output device here? Printer. Number 3, this is called the brain of the computer. Which one is called the brain of the computer? Four options are given here. IPO, UPS, CPU and monitor. CPU is called the brain of the computer. Number 4. Which one is the right statement? That means you have to take the correct statement. Number A, computer never makes mistake. Number B, humans never forget information. And number C, computers cannot work for long hours. I think number A is the right statement. Computer never makes mistake, right? Number 5, which one is not a disadvantage of a computer? Now here, let me spell it out. D-I-S-A-D-V-A-N. It is T-A. Okay, students? T-A-G-E. Disadvantage of a computer. Now see, no intelligence. This is a disadvantage of computer. Health trouble. This is also a disadvantage of computer. But huge storage capacity. This is not the disadvantage. This is advantage of computer. So, this is the right answer. Okay, so we have done 5 multiple choice questions today. We will do more in the next class. Till then, have a nice day and bye-bye.